restoration started in July 2011 and for the most part completed 5 years later by June 2016. The cab closure, also called an Arctic top, was on the Jeep when we bought it, but was not restored until June of 2019. We didn't plan to restore the cab closure until we discovered it was an original, very rare military top. Besides honoring the classic military Jeep, this 1953 M38A1 represents World War II, the Korean War, and the Vietnam War. It has a Go Devil L134 World War II flathead engine. It is a Korean era Jeep, and it was used by the CB Battalion 74 during the Vietnam era out of Gulfport, Mississippi.